This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 17751 Southwest Elder View Drive in Sherwood, Oregon. Doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the side of the house out to the city main line of the street. And here, about 38 feet from the cleanout, we reach the connection to the 3034 city lateral line. I'll continue to push the camera to the city main sewer line. And here, about 64 feet, 2 inches from the cleanout, we reach the city main sewer line. I'm going to go turn the water flow off on the inside of the house, wait for the line to drain, and then pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. So it looks like most of this water streamed from the line. So we're going to pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line now. And again, here's the connection from the ABS sewer line to the 3034 city lateral line. Now I'm running the camera back up inside towards the home. We're going to try to at least just to make sure the condition of the line is going or is okay underneath the house and the crawl space as well. So this is about as far as my camera is allowing me to go back up into the line. Yeah, looks like some toilet paper kind of just sitting in the line waiting to get on its way out to the main line. I don't think it should have a problem once the home is occupied and the water is being used constantly. And right here on the top portion of the line, it's just like a film layer and it's starting to peel off. This concludes the sewer scope video inspection. In my opinion, the sewer line appears to be in serviceable condition. I observe no standing water, roots, or cracks throughout the sewer line. I'll put all this throughout the report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.